Good evening, Internet. Craig here with Hurry Up Pinball. Tonight we are back. Took a little break. Had a ton of stuff going on, but tonight we are back. It's episode 210, and we are playing Foo Fighters Premium. This game just showed up Friday afternoon. Spent some time working on a couple pins this weekend, getting things dialed in, did a little work on this thing. This will be the first stream on it. So thanks for joining me. I see Gaming Ruling. Thanks for joining, man. I hope you're doing well. Hope you had a good weekend. It's weird. It doesn't feel like a Monday, but it's a Monday. Okay, yeah, I gotta turn them on. All right, you got it. Alexa, turn on GNR. Come on. Hang on. Alexa, turn on G and R. She's being feisty. Somebody shut off GNR, so Alexa was working, but somebody shut it off the switch. There you go. Is that better? You can see him now, just a little bit. We got a whole bunch in here. It's getting packed in here again. All right. Yeah, so I got this on Friday. Did a lot of work on a couple machines over the weekend. Ben and Troy came over yesterday and hung out, played some of this. Neither of them have played the premium yet. So played some of that. We played one of the other new game that I got sitting over here. New to me. I'll leave it at that. And we'll probably hit that one up on next stream or two. One of those two. And then we also did some work on the pirate ship. On Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh. There's a message, see? It's not a hurry up pinball stream until... Come on. It's always a switch in that game that always gets to me, man. It's too feisty. So I want to thank everybody for joining me tonight. It looks like we got about eight folks on. But like I said, I just got this on Friday. Came in late in the day. I was out of town. I've been out of town 2 weeks in a row. So it's been a little hectic. And I've had every time that I was home, we had basketball games in the evening. So I couldn't get to streaming. But we'll try and get back. I'll be home for a little bit. We'll get a good run. We'll play some fun stuff. So, all right. I want to say thanks to Zach at Flipping Out Pinball. Zach did get this for me. So I appreciate it. It came super quick. You know, I will tell you, if you ever order a game from Flipping Out, it always shows up really quick. Shipping's been fantastic. This showed up. I was a little surprised that it made it on Friday, considering it was shipped out in the middle of the week, but it did. And I actually had to ask my parents to come to the house for delivery on this because I was out of town and didn't get back till late, but I wanted to have it over the weekend. So that being said, I'm going to kick it over to gameplay and we'll get going. We'll just have some fun tonight. I'm still learning a lot of the rules on this, still learning a lot of shots, but having a blast. It's really fun. Let's kick it over to gameplay and we'll check. All right, here we go. Magic hands. All right, and you guys know the rule. Any issues with the video, any issues with the sound, throw it in chat. I am using mics for everything. I'm not doing any direct capture. Tonight I'm not doing direct capture on the monitor. That required me to get in and put in the LVDS boards. Just haven't done it yet, but really wanted to stream because it's been so long. So anyways, all right, here we go. I'm going to crank this thing up. It's Foo Fighters Premium, and we'll see if we can do anything. I think my GC so far on this is about 100 and... See, there you go. Troy came over here, put his name in here. 156. I took my wife off the board the other day. So let's see if we can bust 200,000 or 200 million on this. All right, here we go. And I do have, we're going to go ahead and do the home team, which if you have Insider connected on your game and it's a home setting, set up the home team. It's pretty awesome. That way you don't have to scan your stuff. All right, here we go.
All right, Foo Fighters, let's go.
All right, it's Foo Fighters Premium. not even gonna pick a song. I'm just gonna play. There's a lot of fun shots, but if you combo certain things in this game, it comes back at you super fast. You really gotta pay attention. Woo! All right. Oh, what a wasted opportunity for me to show you right off the bat how the overdrive works down here. Yeah, it's just off camera, but there's a little post that when overdrive's lit and this rolls over, it has enough speed. You hold the left flipper button and it holds it up and it hits a post and it kicks out. That would have been a good one. I've had some that are too slow. So basically over here, this ramp, whenever the van is flashing right there, you hit that ramp and it, you pick a city and you go to a city. Yeah, GNR streams with the music. Yeah, I'm working. I've got too much new stuff in here. So I've got another game I haven't streamed yet. That's probably next. And then I'm doing a trade this week for another game. Here from your Instagram press. Oh, I appreciate it. Lou Billy, thanks for joining, man. Yeah, I always put stuff up on Facebook and Instagram, especially when it's something kind of newer. Just to give people a heads up. So thanks for joining, man. I really appreciate it. All right. There we go. I'm going to go to Seattle. I don't think I've beat Seattle yet.
Hey, Seattle.
I'll let you see the animations.
And they're putting out a serious call to all Seattle listeners. Get out and join the rock resistance. Time to let that freak flag fly.
Shots move left to right, then back to left. Oh! Oh, take it easy. All right, here we go. Ah. So I did play this game in TPF. Damn it. No overdrive lit either. Yeah, anybody's watching right now, let me know if the audio's good. I just want to make sure it sounds good for you guys. I played this at TBF and had a blast. And it's fun and it's bad. If you hit certain combos together, this thing gets nuts. It really does. It's pretty crazy. Dude, we're on ball three already. Whoa. Oh, I love that up kicker. Right here, kicks the ball up to play field. Somebody was asking me today if I missed. Oh, I had ball save, otherwise overdrive.
Keep tracking your balls, dude.
He made a balls joke. Woo! And yes, you can backhand that shot.
You can't. You die.
Sounds good. What's up, Brooklyn Penn? How you doing, man? Do you think you'll get sick of Foo Fighters music playing this? It's always a challenge with music pins. I don't know. Some of the other games I do, but Iron Maiden, I love it. It fits right in with the game. So I don't know.
The prodigal pinballer returns.
If you ever did get tired of it, you can go to the menu, go into game settings, and one of the last options in that whole menu is music attenuation. So if you turn it way up, music attenuation, it brings the volume of the music way down. It's counterintuitive, but if you ever got tired of the music or hearing it all the time, you can do it. You can drop it down. So let's see. Nice pickup. People are calling this Deadpool 2.0. I'm on the fence between Foo or Deadpool thoughts. Deadpool's fun. Deadpool's a blast to play. I had one for a while. I really liked it. I did beat it and got rid of it after that. Just because the replayability wasn't there as much for me. I don't know. That's a tough call. I don't think they're running Deadpools until December. At least new on the line. This game's really fun. And it has a really unusual flow to it, which I like. It's kind of refreshing. So if you've got a lot of the same style of games, then yeah, this is a good one to pick up if you wanna get something different. I mean, look at that. Oh, it didn't go that time, but I was about to death save it. I mean, there's a lot of cool shots on this. And it's fast, man. You really gotta you gotta stay on your toes on this thing. there we go. I do have mine set at 7 degrees, so... Yeah, it is fast. So you can see overdrive's lit over here, so if the ball goes down there, it's gonna pop, this post is gonna pop up, and if I hold the left flipper, if it's going the right speed, it doesn't work all the time. There are some shots in this game where I'm starting to learn. If you hit them and you have half a ramp, halving that ramp is trouble. Halving this orbit is trouble because with just the right speed, it's straight down the middle, man. I do like this because you can backhand that shot and that's how you start your cities. It's hard to do on the move, but it's doable. Game's messing with me right now. Don't. All right, here we go. All right, so the van's there. Let's go ahead and we'll get that knocked out. I like how I just said we'll get it knocked out, like I'm just gonna blow through it. There we go.
Los Angeles.
Let's go Roswell.
Is it just me or is it getting a little overlordish around here? If you see right. Something, time to say something.
Listeners, don't let the overlord reach you. Green shot to stop him. Orange shots progress value. So green shots. Hey, look, right into a green shot up there.
Now you're mine.
I love the 3D mold on the premium of that. It looks really cool. Okay, where'd the shot move to? Oh. Don't.
Yeah, don't do that again.
Oh, this is killing me. Oh, man. See, look at this. Look at it.
One more shot, and you'll die.
This is fun, but it keeps you on your toes, man. It doesn't mess around too much. There we go. Come on. All right, where's my shot? You get a multiplier. Oh, is that orbit? Oh, there's an orbit. Oh, I got that one too. Oh, it's an orbit. Come on back. Be nice. Oh. Okay. Nice.
Magnetic abduction beam.
I'm gonna keep going after that. Oh, I just saved my butt there. I started the overlord multi-ball with the mode. Oh, come on. Oh, here we go. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Get it.
Go, 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 go.
Hey, man, this game, I'm really enjoying this.
Here goes your hero.
And for those of you that don't know, I'm actually, I didn't. It wasn't fast enough. I tried it. Oh, come on, bro. Oh, I totally forgot. I already had two. Jackass, man. Basement Collectibles, what's up, man? I need a newer pin that will keep the ball in play for my wife. Our newest Stern is Jurassic Park, and that game can go quickly. Yeah, newer pin. I'll tell you, honestly, if you set them up a little easier and slow it down, you could get away with it on a lot of games. When you start setting stuff at 7, like the ones that are mean and nasty come out with like fangs out, man. I'm learning that. I used to set most of my games at like 6.5 to 6.7, and then Saran, I think he might be busy tonight, but Saran was kind of telling me like he puts all of his at 7. So when I got Bond, I was like, you know what? I'm going to do it. I'm going to put it at 7. We'll see how it goes. And I'm getting used to it now. But yeah, I mean, this is a fun game. It has a ton of flow. And, you know, this would... I think when he played these games at TPF, they were set at like 6-5, I think. Because they were manageable and really fun. So, see, Toy Story. Yeah, did the Black Knight Soldier Raids come with that blue armor that is now on Foo Fighters? Yes, it did. That is a true statement. I did. I traded my Godzilla for a Black Knight Swords of Rage, and it has the topper. That was the one thing. If I got one, I was like, I want the topper.
Sleep better
so,
than
the bus bomb. He's making fun of me. I worked that trade. It's sitting right next to me. This matched the sword on the Black Knight, but when I put Foo Fighters next to it in the lineup, I was like, oh my god, that armor would look even better on Foo Fighters. So I moved it over here, and it looks great. I gotta change the T-molding though. I'm gonna put blue T-molding on it to match. Alright, ball two. This is a decent game so far. I mean, look at that. There's like figure eights and circles back there. It's crazy.
That was a close one.
All right, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna go for? That. Wow. All right. Into the van.
Pick a destination.
Easy game to play for the wife. Yeah, Toy Story is a good one. And it's fun. You know, people can relate to it. People grew up. It's not too intimidating. Unless Gabby's face is all messed up. Hurry up, shot will spread if you take tongue. Clear all shots. Ooh. Oh, we started the Area 51 multiple. Okay, so we got a shot on this game to have a decent game here. I'm hoping. I still haven't figured out all the stuff with, like, the bot parts and the, like, upgrades and all that. I'm sure it's going to take me a little while to figure out. If I ever do figure it out. Sometimes I just like to mash my way through these games. Because they're fun. And if I overthink it, I screw it up. But... on Elvira, I listened to Izzy's advice. Oh, come on. Oh. I listened to Izzy's advice on Elvira and I finally sold the house. So. Ah. I used the button, there was a. Oh, dude, I couldn't save it. Oh, man. Mercury Man, what's up? Nighthawk Aviator. Yep, you're right on that Nighthawk Toy Story. There's a lot of them out there, and you can get a great deal on them right now. I think the pinball bubbles burst a little bit. Things are calming down. I've been watching for like a year and a half, and it's been insane. Let's see. Gabby committed a hate crime if the game isn't clean. Yeah, pretty much, Sambo. Yeah. Oh, man. Yeah, it was funny. I think somebody put up a picture of that, and it looked kind of scary, I'm not gonna lie. But you can always tell who's taking care of their games, right? Because if I ever play one on location and Gabby pops out, you can always tell who's cleaning their games and not, and who's not, right? Dude, we beat two cities. How do I not have an extra ball already? Oh, I do. Dude. Once it hugs that rail, you're screwed. I'm getting better at that shot, man. Woo! Oh, that was insane. See, once it hooks that rail, it... Come on. Oh, I was about to death save that one. Woo! God, you see that? It jumped up to the ramp. God. Oh, goodness. Get it. There is a lot of fun crap going on in this game. Did it. That's my third one. Holy. Oh. So give me two.
Dude.
I got an extra ball. Sweet. Leg collected and a leg upgraded. I don't know what that means yet. Let's see. If you could only have one game in your collection, what would it be? Sweet. I'm going to bust. I hope I'm going to bust 200 million. Right now, one game only, Elvira's House of Horrors. If you've watched this for a while, you know that's my favorite game. It's still my favorite game. It's on loan right now. I do miss playing it. I'll take breaks from it, but every time I turn it on and play, it's just fun. I love it. So, yeah, I think it's Elvira. Definitely Elvira. Yeah. In testing, it's gonna get dirty. I mean, I had a hobbit and the orc head and all that stuff. They didn't get that dirty. I don't remember them getting that dirty, but they definitely got dirty. But yeah, I've seen some of those Gabbies on Toy Story. They're pretty bad. All right, what do we got? Let's see if we can lock a ball for that Overlord. There it is! Oh, don't give me three! Oh, you son of a... Dude, that's what I get! That's what I get for being a jerk. I death saved it. And it was... But you see the... All over the place, man.
Do you get?
Holy crap,
again?
I had two extra balls. Alright, I got a shot if I don't screw this up, right? I need 7 million. Foobot? Is this the Foobot? Bot Frenzy. Here we go, Bot Frenzy. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Where to next? Austin.
Holding poison multi-ball.
Austin.
Oh, so you can go back.
Austin.
Oh, so you can opt out of these if you want.
DC.
Sweet. This is a new one for me. So we'll see. I have no idea what to do here. Drop targets plus paddle lights band part. So I just cleared the drops. That was the fastest I think I've ever cleared the drops in my life. That was two shots and they were all done. Oh, that was nasty. Did you guys see that? The waste of tilts because ball save's running, right? Woo! Fudge! Wow, dude. That was cool. Jackass. Oh, God. Did you see that? I was just trying to stop the ball. Went in the outlet. I was like, I got it. Overdrive on the post. Didn't work, man. I held it. It doesn't always work because it's not always the same speed.
You got a high score.
Sweet. I'll take it, man. I wanted 200 million tonight. We got three. I'll take it. Oh, man. Let's see on. Oh, sorry. Yeah, Waylord. Thank you for subscribing. I really appreciate it. Waylord. thank you for the sub. I didn't hear the alert go off, but thank you. I appreciate it. You know, anything that comes out of it always goes back into pinball, whether it's mods or you know, video stuff. It all goes back into pinball, and I appreciate it. I appreciate you hanging out. Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Juan Solo. I love it. Juan Solo 916. Thanks for the follow, man. All right, that was a good one. 330. That is by far. That was double my previous GC. So, all right, let's see what else we got. What is the new game next to you? Black Knight Swords of Rage. It's over here. That side. Oh, so I think I could be wrong, but is holding. Oh no, best of whale and awesome mixed vine too. I wonder if at some point you'll be able to unlock those. That'd be kind of cool. Yeah, so I've been playing Swords of Rage a lot too, and I've been getting way deeper into that game than I ever have playing it on location. And it's fun. It's got some. It's a shit kicker though, man. Oh, that was a post to drain, man. What a mess. Yeah, Black Knight's a premium as well as Foo Fighters. They're both premiums. Ah, look at that. That's a good way to hit those targets up there. Ah. Let's get this van. Trying to do right now is hit that van. There we go. Alright. Let's go to Chicago, man. I don't care what people say, Black Knight, you have. I played the pro, and the pro's fun, but man, I like the upper playfield breaking things up. And that ball lock up there, I like it a lot. Alright, hurry up, shot will spread. This is green shot, I think. Oh, a little tap sneeze there. You ready? All right, there's a green shot. And I can't get the pinball in there. Let's try again. There we go. All right. Now you're mine. Yeah, the upper... I really like that upper play field. Interesting things about this is the slingshots are super long. They're probably the same. You know what? I think they're probably the same size, but because this is angled down here, I always wonder why he did it the way he did. But the more I play this game, The more I play this game, the more I realize why he did that and what the effect of doing that is, which is kind of cool. Oh, damn it. See what I'm talking about, man? You cannot sleep on this game. You get in trouble. Oh, come on, dude. I think it timed out. For Dead Flip's first game, what do you think? I have yet to play one, but intrigued. SB Skins. I played about 20 games on it at TPF. I would say probably 20 games at TPF on it. And when I left TPF, I knew that I was happy I bought this game. Because I bought it without playing it. I bought it strictly based on the trailer and the layout. It just looked really cool. I like the artwork. But, yeah, so as soon as I saw the reveal of it, I was like, this is going to be fun. And it looks different. So... I think he did a great job. I do. I really do. I feel like he's throwing in new stuff that we haven't seen. There's been a lot of games that people argue are somewhat similar, and you know, this one feels really different than any other game. And you'll know you're playing something that's different when you look down here and you see the crazy bend in the rail guides for the in lane. Hang on. Like, look at this thing, man. I'm just trying to stop the ball. All right, so right here, it curves in and it taps it off of that rubber and it bounces down. So when you see it, it never really rattles. It comes down and it drops and then it feeds super clean to the flipper. It's like, even if it's going really fast, that has a tendency to kill the speed and slow the ball down. So I just think it's interesting. There's stand-up targets there and there, both sides here. So if you shats the lane, man, you get a reward for it. That's pretty damn cool. All right. That damn upper play field, not lose my ball down here. God. Oh, did they get away with that one? Shit! This is really fun. It is really fun to shoot. All right. What do we got? Let's see. Love the new designers bringing in new ideas. Yeah. I'll tell you, that was huge for me. And I when we were playing over the Stern booth, I stopped and talked to him for a second. And I just told him after, because I played a good bit of games. I told him, I was like, dude, it's different and it's awesome. I think that's what I said to him. I was like, thank you. I was like, you did a great job on this. I'm telling you, man, there's some dangerous shit in here, but it's all hidden. It's all like, oh, I'm good. I got that shot down. And then every once in a while, it bites the shit out of you. Let's see. Stern Pirates with the side curves. Godzilla's got them too, actually. All right, we'll get another one. Yeah. The far right lane close to the flipper. Yep, that section. Godzilla actually has a bigger version of them on both sides, but the way some of this feeds, and I think... think there's a diverter back there. I could be wrong, but it moves around, so it changes. It changes the flow of it. There's a crazy one where, like, I hit it up the middle, then it came around, then I hit this loop, and then it hit that loop, and then I hit it again, and then it popped out, and then it went down here and went straight down the drain. It flew through this and down. Like, it was, the mechanics of it were pretty awesome. I was impressed. I wasn't even mad I lost my ball. All right. Like, think about this. That's a shot that goes, hits a small ramp and goes all the way to the back of the play field and then into a figure eight, and it feeds clean, man. It feeds clean.
Pick a destination.
Let's see. My only game is the Stern Pirates. Yeah, far right, true. What is that thing by the upper right flipper that shot a ramp? Oh, it's a kicker. Okay, hang on. Stop. Yeah, right here on this, on the top, is a kicker. So if it hits it just right, it'll kick the ball and it'll go up the ramp and feed back around to your flipper. It's pretty cool. There's no pop bumpers in this game either. And I'm like, with that there, I don't mind there's no pop bumpers. Shit. Knew it was gone. Yeah, that up kicker is awesome. And what I like is there's it looks like speakers. Like, yeah, it looks like a giant bass speaker, so it's kind of cool. And I think when it hits it, it kicks the bass drum. It's like a bass drum noise, I think. So you have a lot of different ways to feed the ball back to the flippers, which I really like. So rough, dude. There it was. That one right there, dude. That was the one I was just talking about. Let's lock an alien up. Come on. There it is again. Hmm. Right again. Can we get it again? Look at that, dude. Oh man, that was cool. Oh! Somebody's in the house. It's a Lance dance party. Oh man. There he is. Lance is here. In the bottom right of the screen. Let's go Nolans. Let's go Nolans. Yeah, that thing feeds. Oh. Alright, this is going to be a good time to start Overlord. Alright, come on. One. God.
I have you now, you fool.
I do play a lot of defense in this game. Down near the bottom, it's just like a... It's like... I describe it as a gauntlet. It's a bit of a gauntlet, but it's kind of a fun one.
I am the Overlord.
Sweet, that's the perfect time to start Overlord. That up kicker is cool, because it... Oh, extra ball. Did we get extra ball? Yeah, I did. I'm trying to keep that ball alive up there. Shit. God. see that thing blow through the overdrive? It was...
You'll pay for that in quarters.
Quarters, nice. Not here. I paid for it all at once. Got it. Area 51 multi-ball. I do like how these, like, if you're hitting shots, you can kind of roll a lot of stuff together in this game, it feels like. It seems like some of these shots would be super hard, but they're not. They're not. There's just a lot of them, you know? They're not too hard. They're enjoyable. I think that's, I'm telling you, man, the geometry on this thing is badass. Many, many quarters, yeah.
Where did you get that ball?
Damn. Oh, wait, this is only ball two. Sweet. So, yeah, the shots aren't hard, but there's just so much going on. And I'm not very good at stage flipping where I can hit the bottom but not the top. I'm not that good at it. So when I play, it's usually both of them. So I have a tendency, if I'm in a multi-ball, it messes things up there. But it's cool because it keeps you on your toes. Oh! No! There we go. Ooh, bot frenzy. Yeah. Is it as good as Bond? There it goes. What's up, Easy Pinball in the house? I don't know. It's a tough one, dude. I really do like Bond, but this just... Bond is super serious. So when I play that game, I get serious. It ain't joke around time. This game is fun, and it's joke around time, but it'll beat the hell out of you. It'll beat you up when you're not looking. Did I answer that question for you? Chicago. Let's see. Is that Mark Silk on Voices for the Overlord? I don't know. I think it might be. I know he does a lot of stuff with Stern. That wouldn't surprise me. Oh, is that Nate? Nate was talking about his bass. Oh, God, dude. This is really fun. I was worried too that part of the reason, there's a couple reasons I got rid of Godzilla, even though it's a fantastic game. That wasn't very good. Come on. Oh my gosh, I'm about to lose two in a row the same way. Come on. Let's see if I can hit those drop targets. Oh, dude, I picked it off from the side. Let me try it again. Oh, dude, who does that? Man, that's so fucking mean. Dude, I'm thinking, oh, it's angled. There's no way in hell. Dude, I ripped the side of the drop target straight into the drain. That's what I'm saying. You wouldn't think that would happen, but dude, it bit the shit out of me right there. All right, who wants it? Loud Billy, throw your initials in chat. The Foo Fighters will beat you up, but then you have fun whilst it is happening. Yeah, that sounds about right. I'm gonna guess it starts with a Bill. Or you know what, we'll just do Bill. How about Bill? Watch, you know what's gonna happen? Because of the delay, I'm gonna hit Bill, I'm gonna hit N, and the initials are gonna pop up. Bill, Loud Billy. All right, not a bad game, man. That was almost my GC before I started tonight. I'll take it. I'm slowly getting the shots figured out on this game, but I still, with the rules, I'm not sure. I know you start, you visit a city by the van, but I think, is it from hitting white shots? You hit the white shots and then it'll light it, maybe? Let's see what happens. Okay, here we go. Give me right there. Okay, so the white arrows are gone now, and the van's ready. So, I think you shoot the white shots. You shoot the white shots. There you go.
Chicago.
Let's go.
New Orleans. Los Angeles.
I wonder if you get anything for skipping. Stu is initials. All right, you got it. We'll get you on the next one, man. I knew it would come through, like, totally right after. Combo ramps for progress. Dude, nice. I got into a city, and then I started Area 51 multi-balling. Already stacking the multi-balls. I love it. And I kind of did that on purpose. I was trying to get it figured out. Like, okay, there's a lot of cool stuff that you can bring in. At least it feels that way. Woo! Jetpack Master. I have no idea what that award is. Oh, man. God! God, you guys see this?
Is it just me or are those giant space lasers getting a little close for comfort?
Load up Overlord. Get him ready.
I have you now, you fools.
I thought that was it. I thought I was going to start it, and I thought I was going to get thought I was going to get that overlord started. I needed one more hit. Watching your stream with my six-month-old son. He's enjoying the flashing lights and animation. Oh, that's awesome, man. Get him started. Pinball. If he's 6 months, then I probably don't have to watch my language. But let me know if he's watching. It gets to be like two or three. Then. Let me know. What is it? I'll get an icon. I'll get an icon for earmuffs. So if it's not going to be a clean stream, then we'll just have earmuffs on the in the background. All right, here we go. Get up there. All right, let's go back to Seattle. Ooh, can't sleep on it, man. God, I love ripping that spinner up the middle. It's like right, it's right in the middle of the game, dude. And every time you see it, you just want to rip the shit out of it. Oh, come on. Where you at? Oh, how'd it come out of there?
I am the
there it is. Overlord. I know I heard that wrong, but it sounded, he said, eat my Omega Melt.
I used to be your biggest fan.
I have no idea what's happening. I'm just trying to shoot flashing lights. God.
Free will is humanity's biggest vice.
Dude. Bonkers. Oh, added a ball. Need to get one back in the overlord. There it is. Woo! Come on. Oh, we're having fun now. Come on. Extra ball. Did I get it? No, it's still lit. Extra ball's lit. Oh, it didn't come off. Oh.
Blues don't play that.
Oh, I need that extra ball. That's not the shot I wanted. God. No! Come on, stop! I can't get it on the flipper I want, damn it. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this ball chasing it. Killing me right now, dude. This is so killing me. Oh. You were going to say why I let Godzilla go. Oh, okay, yeah. What did I sell? I think there's quite a delay. Yeah. Oh, I think I accidentally picked something without picking something. Yeah, YouTube, the delay on YouTube is usually at least a good 30 seconds. Is what I found. I think on... Once you get into Twitch, a normal delay is about like 5 or 6 seconds. Sometimes just a little bit more. God, that's the longest I've kept that ball up there. Ball save, thank you. Oh, come on. How have I still not hit that extra ball? Hang on. Ah, see? It wasn't going fast enough. I tried it. Man, apparently I got excited and spit all over the glass. It's reflective when you spit on it. Good lord. I'm spitting all over the glass down here. Let's see. Oh, okay, so why did I let Godzilla go? I played it long enough. I did everything but King of the Monsters. And I just kind of felt like I got mine in the first run, so I know there's people that are still waiting on their orders from a while ago. I got mine in the first run and ended up having it just over 16 months, and I played the daylights out of it. I really enjoyed it, but I was just thinking about it. I really wanted a Black Knight Swords of Rage, and my buddy had one with the topper, you know, the exact one I wanted, and he didn't have Godzilla yet, you know, I threw it out there, thinking, okay, you know, if I can make that work, then I'll get rid of Godzilla, because I had already played Foo Fighters, and I knew how this game played, and it's not a fair comparison to say this and Godzilla are similar. It's a weird statement, but I feel like the geometry and the craziness of the shots on this is really interesting, and I knew it was a little different than Godzilla, but I wasn't sure if I would if I would want to have both of them at the same time. And I know some people think I'm crazy for that, but I also there's some other pinball moves I wanted to make, so that it just made it easier for me too. That was part of getting rid of Deadpool, but yeah. And my other thought was, Godzilla is such a great game, they're going to be making it for a really long time. And I know Black Knight, I think they had Last Call for Black Knight, and those, I don't know if the toppers are gone forever, but I knew it was going to be really hard to get one down the road if I want, with the topper and all that on it. So I thought, you know what, let's go ahead and pick it up, and if I really miss Godzilla, then at that point maybe I'm tired of something else. But the problem is I bought Bond as a kind of like a filler game. God, I still can't, it's just not hitting at the right speed, man. So yeah, that was why I figured if I really missed Godzilla, I could get it back. So I knew this one's gonna keep me busy for a while. This one's really fun. Let's see, what did you sell? So traded Godzilla for Black Knight Swords of Rage. Foo Fighters Premium was just money. Foo Fighters Premium was money I had saved. So partly from selling, there was some money left over from selling Deadpool. And that whole thing when that worked out. Let's see, I feel like Foo is, Yanga is similar to Godzilla. I feel like Foo is insane with lights. It's fun as hell though. Yeah, the light's pretty nuts in this thing. It's like a Dwight coded it, right? Rush or Godzilla? Godzilla. Let's see. Where do you buy your new games from? I'm in Hickory, North Carolina, and it looks like Charlotte or Columbia for me. I get my games through a buddy of mine that's connected to Flippin' Out. So, but yeah, Aaron, if you want to shoot me an email at hurryuppinball@gmail.com, and we'll trade some emails. Mr. New Bassett, not sure if you've just had bad luck with these games, or you might have to shift your apron up on this to get that dead post. I know it's not 100%, but it looks like to be less than 50%. Yeah, it's a little... Yeah, it is. It's a little... You're right. Sorry, the music's really loud. Yeah, you're right. I think that's it, because I've only got it to work once or twice ever. And at TPF, I was nailing it left and right. Like, it come down there, just hold it, and you're good. So, that is one thing I definitely need to adjust. And thanks for that on the apron. I was looking at it. I was like, could I bend it? You know, what can I do to get it out there if I can put washers back here? Yeah, now he's making fun of me. All right, we'll get a ball going. But, yeah, I'm going to check that out. Let's see. What's up, Decibel? How you doing, man? A ball as well. Good to see you. Ooh. Oh. this the new baby? Yeah, this is the new baby. But I actually have two. So like I said, I did trade my Godzilla for a Black Knight Swords of Rage premium with the topper. Love that topper, dude. One of the best toppers ever made. Is it the best topper ever made? It's right there with Kiss, in my opinion. That Kiss topper, it's just Kiss. It is, and it just looks perfect for Kiss. Simple, right? But perfect.
Get ready to play.
Black Knight Swords of Rage topper is badass. Dude, when Anthrax is playing heavy metal and he's nodding his head, this is awesome. Brutal. Let's see. Yeah, it is. It's getting too much post, I think. Can you shift it up? If that doesn't work, it's a slight bend can work too. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna mess with that because it should work. I've only got it once or twice in probably 30 or 40 games I've played. So, yeah, it did seem like something wonky. Area 51 multi-ball. Got a little flow to it. Let's see.
Where to next?
Ah, this is the first time we beat Austin. A certain number of cities. It gives you the option to go into cities with multi-balls, it seems like. Or the next mode that pops up is a multi-ball. Almost like a mini wizard multi-ball. Oh god, that was like the most missed time. Yeah, no shit. This game's really fun though. Let's see.
All I ever wanted was a high score.
Oh, goodness, really? I didn't even know I said that. Let's see, Loud Billy, we're gonna go ahead and get you in STU, I think you said. You are the new grand champion. There you go. Wow, 460. Dude, I don't know what the hell happened in that game that it got that blew up like that. I'll need to watch that. Stealing all the damn cities, Stu. Loud Billy. What's up, Brown TK? How you doing, man? Congrats on the new baby, my friend. I have to get back to work, but wanted to listen in briefly. Looks fantastic. Can't wait. Yep, upgrading the sound on this machine. Oh, yeah. I bet it'll be insane if you put a a Pimwolfer system in this thing. All right, man. Have a good night, Brown. Oh, I mean to do that. Yeah, so for anybody watching now, if you're here for the first time, my name is Craig with Hurry Up Pinball. And I try to stream 2 to 3 times a week. I make mods for Godzilla, Deadpool, Stranger Things, and James Bond. I think I got them all. Deadpool. And then I do instructional videos on YouTube. So be sure to check those out. If you're new to pinball and you're looking to start fixing things on your own, or if you have some complicated stuff, I have a couple more in-depth videos to check out there. All right, I'm going to go ahead and get this game started. And I'm going to try and run down without looking the lineup that we got now, just so folks know what could be coming up on stream. Ooh, did you see it? It hit that target. It rolled up and hit the target. I got something for it. Yeah, I lost the tilt. Oh, man. But yeah, so right now, got Iron Maiden Pro, Mandalorian Premium. Get up there. Damn it. All right. Iron Maiden, Mando, Ghostbusters. Yeah. Oh, I can get it. There it is. Sweet. Ghostbusters, Pirates of the Caribbean, James Bond, Guns N' Roses. Right now, Walking Dead, which my Elvira is out on loan in exchange for Walking Dead right now. But I have an Elvira House Horrors Premium. And then I have just got this Foo Fighters on Friday. Thank you, Flipping Out Pinball. Oh, crap. Come on. Black Knight Swords of Rage, which is new. New to me. Not brand new. Oh, I got that one out. That was the weirdest bounce, but I think it involved another ball. Woo! Come on! Keep it alive, baby. Come on, keep going. Oh, let's be friends. God. Shit. Whoa, that was a big
that's
one.
That's not cool.
I know, dude. But it's my machine. I can shake it if I can shake it if I want to. No! Shit! Killing me, man. And then Twilight Zone, which is a loner. So Mando and Twilight Zone are loners. But I have one more move I'm making, which I haven't really told many people about. So there's something else afoot going on in terms of pinballs. So. The pinball temptress is afoot. Oh! Really? You're gonna take it away like that?
Lame.
No overdrive either. Alright, sorry, I was looking at that apron. I'm all ready to like dig into it and tweak it a little bit. So is this a second Ghostbusters and the Walking
Until
Dead you've owned?
Next time.
No. That's the original Ghostbusters. I've had that game longer than any other game. That's been around since the beginning.
Lord knows what's coming next.
And when I first started, it was one of the first 4 games I bought.
Hit the song.
Yeah. It's Walking Dead. Walking Dead's just a loner. I had one. I wish I wouldn't have sold it. I should have kept the dang thing. And I got it at such a great price, too. Should have kept it, man. Lance has been kind enough to loan me his. I've been playing it. So I'm getting my Walking Dead fixed, but man, That is probably the best coded game I've ever played. So, hi, Lance. Well, looky here. Oh my goodness, Lance is here. I was just talking about you, and I didn't even know you were here yet. All right, here we go. So, Lance, you gotta tell me, how's Jackie doing on Elvira?
I hope I'm not seeing what I think.
And are you playing? I wanna know, man.
Watch that tilt action. We need you.
So you guys all know the tilt bob's in here. I've been accused of having loose tilts. And it happens. Oh, look at that! That's like a friggin' five-way combo! Six. Dude, that was like a six-way combo. Pretty good. Hasn't taken any big scores yet, though. I played a few times, but not too much. I don't play Elvira a ton when it's here, but every once in a while I turn it on, and I play it, and I have a good game, and I'm like, yeah, this is why I love this thing. I don't know. It's one of those games, if I played it all the time, every day, I don't think I'd enjoy it as much. But I like it. It's just, it ticks a lot of the boxes for me. A lot of the pinball boxes. Oh, it was like a split second too early and blocked that stupid shot. All right. 26 minutes. So see, I've had a couple really good games tonight, but I'm getting drilled on right now. Kicking my ass right now. Got it. Area 51 multiball. Thinking about with this too, I wonder if it'd be any different if it's 6.5 to 6.7. I mean 7.0. What's up, TV Ben Videos? TV Ben Videos was over here yesterday playing. Oh. So TV Ben, some of the viewers were telling me that Jack Danger said that on the apron. Oh, dude, that's brutal.
That was a close one.
On the apron, you can actually move it up a little bit or bend it up a little bit. Because I was looking at it, it's hitting the post, but it's hitting it. The post is too far above the edge of it. So, and it's killing all the momentum on the ball. It needs to be a little bit lower so it kind of kicks it up. So, I'm going to get in here and mess with that probably next day or two. So. I think we just I don't know how long you've been watching TV, Ben, but we just put a GC on. It's a 460. Shit.
That's not cool, man. Don't touch the wheel.
Good. I was 0 for 6 yesterday. Yeah, I've only made 2 of them since I got it. So, yeah, we can have another pinball repair party like we did yesterday. Oh, that was dirty. It didn't have enough speed. Oh, man, that was like 5-way combo. Yeah, 460. Let's go LA. Dude! You know what I realized on this game, too? Is he put super spinners right here. So when it's lit, it rolls over. Super spinners ready. So those are lit. And, dude, whenever I see them lit, all I want to do is just be like, boom, straight up the middle, rip the spinner. Like, as soon as I could be doing something else that's important, and I see those light, I'm like, hit it up the middle and rip the spinner. It's such a little, it's like such a tempting thing to do. You see it, and you're like, oh, I got to do it. Messes with you, man. Yeah, yesterday was a good time, man. It was funny with digging into that, you know, digging into that game yesterday. Man, that was fun. And then intermixed with two men playing basketball in the backyard and coming in sweaty and hot. It was pretty damn funny. It was like summer camp. Oh yeah, and I forgot the best part. I think we were drinking mini Gatorades. It is pretty funny when you think about all that stuff together yesterday. Come on.
I hope those lies are just the military, please.
Alright, into the van.
Pick a destination.
I'm not doing very well in this game. I'm getting a lot better at that right ramp. See, I had to say some shit, didn't I? Yeah, fucking break it. Here we go, come on. Yeah, there we go, buddy. Oh, it came down on the wrong side. Jump it. God dang. Be nice. Dude, did you see that? That was from back there. That was the whole playfield. I had the whole playfield to try and save that shit, and I didn't. This game, man.
I pronounce this officially awesome.
Oh, buddy. Cheeseburgers. Yeah, it was like high school. That's all we missed yesterday. We missed Baconators. Well, technically, you guys had burgers, and I was working some pinball business yesterday and got distracted and didn't get to meet Troy and TV Ben for burgers. But that was the only thing. That would have been it. All right, here we go. Alright, let's go for a skill shot. No, screw that up. No. Now I want to rip the spinner, see? I'm gonna rip the spinner again.
Pick a destination.
Wicked. I resubscribed, did you? Thank you, sir. Oh yeah, you have access to the burgers, huh? Thank you for resubscribing. Much appreciated. I can't hear with the game so loud. I can't hear the alerts. Spinner raises value, moves roving shot. Okay. I will buy in. I will hit the spinner. Even though I know you're gonna make me lose my ball somewhere. Oh God, I knew it. You see it coming and you can't stop it. TV Ben, so this is how crazy it is. You can backhand those targets, and you can get them pretty clean from the side. And I backhanded, I had the closest two were dropped, and I had the one in the back. I'm like, oh, I got this piece of cake. And I hit it, and it hit that and went straight down the drain. It acted like the posts on Metallica. From the side, dude, it was insane. Ugh. So TV Ben, I realized the reason these are angled the way they are is because it keeps the speed of the ball, but it straightens it out so it feeds super clean. Even when the ball's flying, it feeds super clean. It's like just enough to scrub the nasty speed off the ball. See? Yeah. Yeah, it definitely needs to go up. Every time I do it, that was enough speed for it to do it. But it's popping the ball up too much.
Rody says this is gonna be an epic. Alright, here we go. Tour.
Read that in a second. Hang on. Woo. All right. Yeah, I can now. I like food, but the game to your right is better. Telling you, man, I really like flag. The more I play it, oh, I had to shake that. I got it out of there, but I did have to shake it to get it out. I do like that you can do that.
Where to next?
Yeah, I really like Black Knight. Even when it beats the crap out of me, it's enjoyable. I don't know if that makes sense, but. Is that two?
It's just a game, man. Relax.
Over, I need to start a new one. Oh man. Alright. It's not the way you want to start, but whatever. I'll try something different. Make me fix it myself, huh? Oh, that's two. Don't give me three. I backhand that shot way too often, unintentionally. Yeah, it does. It gives you Stockholm Syndrome. It's not just a place in Sweden. I should have done the Troy trick where he holds the flipper and he just watches it, hoping that it's out there just enough to get it. That Sting man, I figured it out. That's when you know you're in trouble. When you're playing pinball against somebody who preemptively holds the flipper because they know that it's just enough to bounce over. I'll just hold it. I'll hold it, see if we can stop it. That game definitely needed to be over. All right, and away we go. Fuck, dude. All right.
Yes! Still in the game. Just me, or are those giant space lasers getting a little close for comfort.
Green shots. Oh, we gotta do that. There it is. TV Ben Videos. Thank you, buddy. See, that one should have gone. I was on it, man. The one I played at TPF worked great. So I'm sure it's just a tweak. It's not anything. I wouldn't make a decision based upon that. I just need to tweak mine a little bit. Skill shot, nailed it. Almost. The videos are pretty cool too. I actually watched some of the animations and stuff yesterday, and they're really well done. I like it. It feels like a cartoon, man. Nasty. Take it easy, man. Piss you off, man. Shit, man. Dude, nasty. Nasty. Man, I'm sitting here thinking, I'm like, dude, that 460 game was awesome. And I can't get back there again, man. Good God. I need to start like a couple multi-balls in the middle of modes, apparently. And... I'm getting better at that shot, too. I like that shot. Oh. Oh, man. That was almost a super... See? About any issues since yesterday, no. So it's been friendly and nice. Played that better. Ball three. Always ball three, man. All right, we get a couple more games. And let's see if we can get, it'd be nice to get over 200. God, the feeds on this game are bonkers, man. I almost want to queue up the Overlord. Shit.
Maybe it's just a few weather balloons. Yeah, you can tell yourself that. Have you ever tried meditating?
We're still on camera. Trying to get one in the Overlord. He's green right now. It's an easier shot for me to. Found out. Went on way too long. Good luck at Roswell.
Play the music you want to give you the scoop you need.
There we go. That's what I've been trying to do.
I have you now, you fools.
Oh. I got robbed on that one. Oh yeah. Damn it. That is not an easy upper play field to pay attention to in multiball. More weapons. Nudge it to get it out of there.
Dude,
that's pretty funny if you're thinking about it. I'm learning how to nudge the post.
You cannot stop me. The world will be
that scared the crap out of me. Like, it just let it go. Like, don't do that. I'm not ready for that shit. Just bring that on me. Man. Yeah, that tell the audience the Overlord is Sparky? Yeah, pretty much. Oh, that thing is badass. All right. What's up, John Wright? This is a really fun game. Nothing. I'm really enjoying it. Lots of fun shots, lots of unusual flow of the pinball, I guess, up and down the playfield. I mean, it's got a lot going on. I love mechs, like mechs and toys and stuff, but I'll tell you, this game feels like the shots are just as good as a really good mech, if that makes sense.
You definitely owe us for that one.
That was just sad. Oh, same voice. Oh, yeah, you're right.
Hero.
Wow, Roswell champ. We gotta give it to, Where it is. You are the Roswell champion. This or Deadpool? No pressure, right? This. It's gonna go this. That's it. The pro on this game's fantastic. I think Troy said he likes the pro a little bit more than the premium. And I think Ben said the same thing. They're in alignment, which sometimes can be rare. In this simulation, they're in alignment. But there's one where they're definitely not.
Is it just me, or are those giant space lasers getting a little close for comfort?
Oh, man. What's up, Fickadunk? Fickadunk. This is a great name. Dude, nasty! That's the first time I've bricked one of those posts. That shit's nasty. Let's see. Pro is better because I don't have a disappointing post that doesn't work. We're gonna get it working. How to get it working? I know it works because I did it in TPF a whole bunch of times. I just gotta tweak it. I ain't gonna sweat it. Oh, all right.
It's almost like you want to kill.
Is it weird that I'm trying to find like a safe way to get? Work the ball down the play field. Oh! That one worked! That overdrive just worked. Oh, who is it? Oh, it's another Lance dance party. Let's see, we got TV Ben's here. Izzy was here. And Troy. Where'd Troy go? Did we lose Troy? We lost Troy! Oh, Troy's back. There we go. All right. Ooh. Down South Pinball, what's up, man?
Yep.
Oh, got this on, showed up on Friday. so hard to pay attention to that upper play field in a multi-ball. God.
Oh, how the tables have turned.
Dude. It's crazy. Make it stop. Oh, thanks. I picked up a Black Knight Swords of Rage Premium from a buddy of mine when I traded him Godzilla and a little bit of cash. This was actually on the this was on the Swords of Rage, and it matched the sword on the side of the cabinet for the knight. But I put these games next to each other when I set everything up, and I realized the powder coat would look awesome on this game. It's gonna change the T-molding, and then I think it'll look pretty damn awesome. Let's go to New Orleans. And Chewy, what's up, man? I know you're in the chat. I don't think I said hello, so hopefully it's all as well with you. Ooh. Don't give me two for that. That was not worth two. That was a onesie. Now it's a dunsie. Stuff, man. This game's fun. It's controlled chaos. I think that's why I like it. I mean, look at that, dude. Look how many. Oh. Come on. Really? Doing good. Got Izzy's favorite game, Bond Pro, showing up this week. Nice. They're all being converted to Bond fans. I love it. Oh. Oh man. Damn. Fish Food 76. What's up, man? Thank you for the follow. I hope you're doing well.
You pathetic humans have somehow achieved.
We got a New York champion. So, Fishfood76, if you're in chat, throw your initials in here and we'll get you in real quick. The dead post has issues, yes. Let's see, I'm gonna keep an eye. I think you move the apron up slightly, and I think that's all it is. Mine's just hitting it. Ooh, Rike Island, Pulp Fiction. I don't know. Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not. We'll just have to. Wait, what is it? Craig Bobby. We're going to steal a line from Craig Bobby. We'll just have to wait and see. That's cute. You have the GNR on the background since it's only used as looking pretty. Oh, Ben. Oh. All right. Let's go, we'll go FFD. Fish Food, 76. All right, New York champion. All right, we'll get a couple more facts. No, when I started the stream, Gaiman Rulin was on, and he asked me to turn him on. He said, hey, will you turn on Bond and GNR in the background?
Until
all right. We'll get, what time? We'll be at 9:18. All right. Maybe we'll get a couple more games, and then we'll call
very
it a night.
Chill, dude.
I got some mods being built right now by the 3D printers are working away. So gotta go check on them. Make sure they are playing nice.
Most of those flies are just some military planes.
Go, come on.
Ooh, that was a close one.
It wasn't close, I lost it. I think we're way, there we go. Get it back in camera. Have one on order, how is it? Skill Shop 6, are you talking? You talking about Foo Fighters, I presume? It's awesome. So far, I'm having a blast with it. I'll get that dialed in. I'm not concerned about that post. I'll get it dialed in. But even with that being the way that it is, I'm not used to it anyway, so I don't feel like I'm really losing, you know? Because I death save on the other side all the time, so, right? It's karma. Yeah, it's really fun. I really like it. There's a lot of different ways to shoot the ball. See?
Pick a destination.
When I played at TPF, I knew it was going to be a great game.
The Foos are back in town, and they're putting out a serious call to all.
One thing I would recommend on this game. Practice that, go after that right ramp. Get that right ramp shot figured out. Because it comes into play a lot. Perfect. Foo is way better than GNR even with the lane post. Take it like that, man. I don't know what it is. I think I've got my streaming rig a little close to me on this side, and normally I'll step sideways to do it. But tonight I've been having these like tiny ones. I think I'm trying to get away with getting it out of the drain without tilting twice. I think that's what's happening. I'm trying to get better at cheating in pinball. Lane. 4 million. 4.6 million, ladies and gentlemen. You're welcome. Alright, here we go. Dude, when it hugs the rail up there, man, forget it. Bonkers. See? It's really hard to get that off of there. Got it. Area 51. Troy said that's one of the things he didn't like about this. Is that it's hard. It's a lot harder to start Area 51 multi-ball. But I think if you gave Troy like 3 hours on this game, he would get it dialed in. That dude gets his shit dialed in, man. When he plays pinball. He learns the rules, he learns the scoring, he learns the shot, and then he plays them. I'd be interested. TV Ben, do you know? Do you know how many hours a week Troy plays pinball? Let's be honest, he's pretty damn good. As evidenced by the fact that he has the high scores on most of the games. He's the master at that. I'm telling you, man, I never really paid attention to it until lately. I think what gave it away is when he got Godfather. He was like talking about the rules. There we go. I only got one for that.
Don't touch the wheel.
Max speakers. Oh, nice. Little as a mini, I still didn't tell out. Yeah, it is his job. That's a good point. Yeah, I do wonder, man. Like, I don't think I've ever seen him, like, well, I guess he doesn't go in there all the time. He's probably in there and turns everything on, get it ready, and just plays. It's a good way to do it. An opening up there that with if it has just the right amount of speed it will fall into at least an hour a day. Honestly, there's days where I don't play. I get busy, stuff going on. I need a break sometimes, or like I'll go make mods in the evening instead of playing sometimes. Get back, Overlord. Now you're mine. Just get a multiplier. Oh no! Come on, no.
Dude, do not do that.
No bueno. By the way, GNR is a surrogate game. Thanks, TV Ben. Be sure to tune in on Thursday when TV Ben will let me know how much Guns N' Roses is worth on that day. I don't know what it is. I really like the game. It's a great game. I don't understand why. I don't know. I don't understand why people like that dropped as much as it did. It's still a great game, man. I'll tell you. I haven't put a ton of time on it. Out of all the games I've ever owned, I think I've played that one the least. And it's not because I don't know, it's weird. It's my wife loves that game, and she's put her name in that game, and it's just her, she loves playing it. Come on, dude, really? You see that? Double death saves, I started to walk away. Oh, man. Let's go. Super skill shot. Up there, too. That's the one. Let's do it again. Oh. Overlord.
Is it just me or sweet. Those giant space lasers?
There's a reason.
Real close for comfort.
All right, here we go. Tilter, man. He said no one likes a tilter. Yeah, oh, there you go. Izzy nailed that one, though. Yeah, it's no Bond. I'm telling you, sleeper. It's a sleeper. I saw one for sale today for $5,900. Last rage push. Yeah, there was one for sale today. $5,900. I was surprised. I think it's mean, and that's what turns people off. But if you get past the meanness, you realize there's a lot there, and there's going to be a lot more. I heard there's more multi-balls in the next GNR update. Hit the start button, multi-ball.
Oh, that's nice.
There is a lot of multi-balls in it. The thing is, there's a way that you really want to use them. And I think it's just, that part of it is just kind of too much for a lot of people to figure out. So like, I just want a multi-ball kind of like as a reward or something I can bring into a mode. I am fighting with this thing right now. We're having a battle. Here we go, take it.
Roswell.
Does your kids have a certain game that won't let you sell?
What is our promise?
Basement collectibles, rock. No. My kids haven't really played a whole lot. Still looking for that my wife really likes Ghostbusters, and she really likes Guns N' Roses. Yeah, and I would say that's probably it. If I had to say, hey, pick your top five, she'd tell me those two, and then she'd be like, yeah, and I don't know any of the rest. But she'll mix it up. Shit. She'll mix it up and play some Walking Dead, which cracks me up because that says she wants to get better. The game's mean, but she wants to get better. So when she goes over there, she's practicing. That's her way of practicing. I did notice that. I was kind of laughing about that the other day. That's what I wanted. Oh, it's open. All right, next one will start Area 51 multi-ball. Oh.
Not cool.
Yeah, no. It's all right, here we go. I'm gonna try and go for that upper play field. There we go. Why would you do that? That's just mean. Ah.
Maybe it's just a few other balloons. Yeah, keep telling yourself that.
Come on, let's be friends.
Live to fight another day,
yeah,
dude.
Post. Yeah, I'll have to look at it. We'll get it sorted. Sold my GNR, don't miss it. Yeah. Whether or not I sell GNR, is not up to me. I'll leave it at that. Oh! Somebody clipped that. That was some crazy shit. I hit that ball with just enough speed that it spun back up the ramp. Spun back up the ramp and came down. That was bonkers, man. What was the timestamp on that? 2:01. Sell Ultraman. I'm not gonna ever buy one, but I like to make Craig think it's terrible. Yeah, there you go. that's what friends are for. Still better than some of the sell prices I've seen. Yeah. Oh, that was supposed to be a cash, not a. You clipped it. Thank you. I presume that's the, yeah, that's the clip. It always looks funny, the words they throw together.
Amps, check.
All right, thanks for that. Spooky check. Should sell Halloween kits to Ultraman owners. Dude. Even when I get my ass kicked in this game, it's fun.
Some military planes.
Dude, you see that? That was a double loop. You see how fast that damn ball was moving?
Whoa. What?
Dude, I hit it.
Pick a destination.
Dude, this ball is bonkers. This is like watching an ice hockey game in person. Whoa! No, get out of
here!
Damn it. We still in frame? God dang. Nasty. It's so nasty.
Consider yourself lucky, human scum.
All right. I'm glad Ultraman's gone. I might sell Godzilla next. See? It's happening. It's happening. It's the trees, man. It's the trees. What was that? The happening? The trees? It's the trees, man. Trees, man. No overdrive for you. Let's see. Retheme this for Rick and Morty. Upper playfield becomes a garage. Ship for ship swap. That, yeah, dude, I could see it. I could definitely see it. This would have been an awesome layout for Rick and Morty. Yeah.
Until
post-fail count number
time.
17, yeah. Dude, I've lost the first ball in every game I've started. The last three games did the same thing. It involved me hitting the ball with the flipper once, but they did exactly the same thing. I'm trying to like learn how to nudge the up post.
I wonder if they left space, because there's space down here. I wonder if they left a little space so that you could move that forward or backward a little.
And tighten it down. All right, let's go. Let's slow down for a couple skates. Oh, yeah. Yep, tilt it out. Tilt it out. Congrats on the, yeah. Thanks, man. It's, actually, it's been weird. There's been a couple games I didn't plan on buying. You know, I didn't plan on buying Foo Fighters initially. I didn't plan on buying Godzilla. And I bought them, and they were some of the best games that I've purchased. Fun. I am excited to get some more time on Godzilla. So, a buddy of mine's getting Godfather. Godfather Godzilla, I just confused those two. He's got a Godfather CE coming. Yeah. I need to understand how the bot parts work. I think they're power-ups for the van, maybe? For those? I was like, dude, there's gotta be ball save on that. Godfather's really fun, man. And a lot of the stuff people complained about with old JJPs, like soft flippers and pop bumpers and like slingshots, like it feels good, man. That thing shoots. It's not a super snappy stern, but it's not anything where I feel like it's way better than it was before. I really enjoy the way it shoots. I like the flippers. I think that is the captive ball. What's that? The drop. Yeah, no, so what I understand of the action button, there's like three different levels. It's like spot one shot, spot two shots, or spot all shots or something if you build it up enough. I'm kind of getting a sense there's something going on with that.
Yeah. Advanced Combotron, Overlord, Fubot. Yeah.
Okay, hit the white shots to spell van. Am I logged in? Or did I wait too long?
You're
too
on busy. A roll. Yeah.
Dang it. All right, let's get this in here real quick.
Use the flipper buttons to pick the song.
There we go. Wait, I was talking too much, man. Let's see. That post is a bigger fail than my ponytail looks. I think the post is about the same length as your ponytail, Ben. I love it, though, dude. You gotta go. It's gotta go all the way, man. You gotta go all the way. I mean, you do. You gotta go all the way with it, man. You deserve it. Poison down. Oh, I'm a ball back. Wow, that hit him. Dude. There it is. Destroy, must destroy. Come on. Hit. That was scary. Shit. I was too busy looking at the damn post, see if I could catch it. I forgot I had another ball. Sweet, what we get? Dude, right on. I'll take it.
Where do
we have anything? I thought he said player two. He said where to. Let's go to LA. I almost shook that one out of the drain, or at least tried to. God.
Feet on the ground, dude. Come on. I'm
telling you, man. This game's fast. There we go. Oh, if I could bring Overlord Multiball into this, I'd be happy about that. No, relax.
Loosen up. Stay in the groove.
That is about, that is the full length of the play field. All the way back there to right there. And I still couldn't stop.
Magnetic abduction beam, anyone? Your pathetic Zed is no match for my mighty magnetic beam.
Extra balls lit. Come on. We're gonna go for that. this is a good time to chase after that. There it is. Sweet. That's exactly what I wanted. Thank you. Added a ball somehow, somewhere. Ooh. Back that one out. No, what's up, 22 Troy Allen? Taylor? Let's see, the, no, I did not sling up the lane guy gem. I don't think I have any of that. That magic stuff you reference. No, I can't say what it is, because then it turns into a paid advertisement, right? It's not really a paid advertisement. I don't know. No, I have not yet. I need to, though. I'm interested to see how that's going to work. I bet it's going to be awesome. There's a dang combo if I've ever seen one. Bot Frenzy.
Roswell.
Oh.
New Orleans.
Whoa, that was trippy. Really, you had to do that.
Ooh, that was a close one.
It's like spinning backwards on the flipper in one spot. Yeah, it's a secret. Alright, I think I got one more game in me. Or no, wait, we're on ball three. I think this has to be the last one because it's a decent game. Alright, here we go. Nope. Score. You know what? You're welcome, Troy. Oh, man. All right, let me take a peek and see who's streaming right now. We'll raid somebody else's channel, but thanks for hanging out. I'm gonna try and stream on Thursday if I can. Hopefully, I won't get pulled into anything. I don't think we have any games until later on, maybe over the weekend. So should be good there. So we'll get some streaming in this week. We'll get some new games on stream this week. All right, let me check real quick. Alright, let's see, who we got? Okay. Alright, we're gonna raid Buffalo Pinball. They're playing... Oh, it looks like one of the P3 games. So this would be cool, I think it's Kevin Manny. So we're gonna go ahead and raid them. I'm gonna kick it over to end screen here in a second. You know, so hang out, we'll go check that out. That P3 system's pretty neat. If you haven't seen it before, check it out. With that, thank you for the subs tonight. Thanks to you for the follows and all the support. I really appreciate it. I guess that's it. We'll see you again soon. Stay safe and play more pinball.